before the course.
Oh, hell yeah.
It's almost like a pre-course. It's like a pre-course with the same chords as the verse.
Sing me a song, check me as I come, cause I can't stay long. Yes.
It's a pre-course.
Which are you taping down?
Oh, is the call cut for you? I believe you.
I'm a wild child, coming up. I want you.
I would love to do a show. It'll be a punk metal show. You guys are in Hemlock. I'll get a little bit of money in your pocket. I'm just saying, I did a promotion. And my promotion was United Punk Alliance, but like, I didn't give a fuck about it. You guys being good little boys over here?
Do you not do coke?
Like that,
I do
everything.
You don't do coke?
Like that, just a bottle of big ass wine.
I don't ever snort. I only smoke it.
Because I'm trying to save my sinuses and my vocal cords and all that stuff, so I don't have to move my voice.
Whatever's there is there.
Okay, they do a lot of voice work.
Like
10, you do voice work?
If I didn't have my vodka,
you do? Yeah, do you have voice demos?
Huh?
Do you have voiceover demos?
No.
You should do voiceover. There's big money in voiceover. Oh, hell yeah. You can make 7 figures a year doing voiceover. Animation, movie, trailers, training videos.
Like, you know, see, look, I'm a drinker, but not a fiend. I'm a fiend. I didn't know you missed the first one. If I run out of that, then I'll turn to the scene. Well, then we'll just meet tomorrow and drink some more. We'll find some vodka down the street.
I'll still be here drinking my vodka.
Cool.
I'll be swimming.
All right. At least you don't pass out like some of these fucking cool. All right, you're not passed out like a bunch of these, weirdo.
Nah, I'm trying to multitask. I'm still up and up. I'm trying to
get
more than
that. That's a good man right there. You got to multitask. Liz, party's still going on or what?
I'm wilting a little bit.
You're wilting? I didn't get that far in school. What does that mean?
Wilting.
Means leave soon.
I want a quilt. I'll show you what I can quilt.
Shall we tell you a bedtime story? Once upon a time, in a land far away, the girl from Missouri found herself awake as a rock star in Hollywood. Well, good movie so far? And then she realized she had 5 octaves. She thought she had won, but she let it open up.
Yeah,
but how much have you practiced? How much have you practiced? Do you? Do you rehearse? Do you record?
I just don't want to do it no more. I already got two.
Can I hear some? You said you had some with the rainforest up, right? I can show you some footage of it if you want to see it. No, I want you to be sound asleep so you can imagine it in a dream far away. What?
When you get your
food, all right. What's good for you? Are you a fan of massage? A fan of massage?
I got
a fan of massage. Massage therapy.
I got a lawyer. The third one is like automatic, like Unless you got a good lawyer, for the third one is like...
Do you like deep tissue, like, Swedish? What do you like? You're now about to become a body prop.
Wow.
No, I'm not touching your nuts.
Oh, shit.
I didn't touch him. That's her leg. Careful. It's attached to the rest of her body.
But if you get to Ellis County,
is that too deep?
Look at your record. They might
ship you. Is that too deep? it's right about here.
Boy. They're like, I like this dude at Todd Road. So if you had a choice, you want to go to Todd Road. Todd Road has the best food. But if you're going to Ventura, I've been to Ventura a few times. They got like a couple festivals there. They got like awesome thrift stores there on the street. Like, I don't know if you guys are thrift store people, but...
Okay. What's the matter? You have a cramp? Stand up, walk it out. Stand up, he's got a cramp. Here, stand up, seriously, stand up, put pressure on it. Alright.
I don't look like it, but yeah.
It was that leg across his stomach, it threw him completely off. Okay?
Yeah, dude, I'm glad I'm in here. Yeah. I'm glad I'm here. If you live, like, right
in Jordan, is this a Charlie horse? What do you got going on here? Hey, Master B, what are you doing?
Yeah, me too. I worked in
it. Sure. All right.
I'm glad I can't take it. Well, I don't have to work till Monday.
You okay?
I'm stuck for
something. I have my toe.
A cramp transference.
We're coming up on 6, but
dude, I know. Is it okay if I step out and smoke a cigarette? Yeah. Where's it at?
Are you okay? Okay,
there you go.
Wait.
There you go. I got it. It's right there. Now let go. Let go. You gotta breathe. Dude, breathe. Take in air. If you don't take in air, you're not letting this out. Let it out. Breathe deep.
Maybe you could stretch it.
Breathe deep. Now flex your toe, flex your foot, flex it more, slower, slower. There you go. There you go. Oh, wow, that was a lot of fucking energy. Whoa. Huh. Wow.
But now we know.
That was a lot of energy. Is it not a good idea to step out and smoke right now?
Huh?
Is it not a good idea to step out?
We're just going to be quiet. Like,
well, I'm just going to be by myself.
Okay. Are you okay, Al?
No, he's our roommate. But he came in a different car.
Can I step out and smoke a cigarette?
But Alf doesn't drink.
I don't see why not. I'm
doing drugs. Okay.
Pretty much, I would just say, just keep the noise level down.
By myself.
That's what I'm saying.
Hey, Alf!
Brian's being my partner.
My roommate.
Like you can see it.